Robot Structure Analysis Professional 2022 contains a number of visibility enhancements. You can now easily change the sizes of dialog boxes containing list of labels. This enables you to better see, select and manage list of sections, supports, releases, etc. Drop-down lists are extended to their contents width, making all entries fully visible and readable in the Member Properties dialog and all tables. Keyboard shortcuts have been improved. The shortcut definitions are now aligned with Revit using two letters, helping to ease the robot learning path for Revit users. You can now import and export user-defined definitions for keyboard shortcuts. There is a new keyboard shortcut for display attributes only for selected objects in the display dialog box. This command is added to the contextual menu and can be called with the VS keyboard shortcut, enabling you to quickly access the option without opening the display dialog. You can now access object properties simply by double-clicking on an object. This feature provides much faster access to this information than selecting the feature on a contextual menu. This double-click behavior applies to objects such as nodes, members, panels, load symbols, and descriptions. It is now even easier to copy tables to Microsoft Excel. Simply press Ctrl plus A to select an entire table including its header. Then use Ctrl plus C to copy the table's contents and Ctrl plus V to paste this information into a spreadsheet. Note that the element node case list has been reformatted to text. The list is no longer recognized as a date format. You can now export the contents of windows with graphics and tables, such as detailed analysis for members and section cuts for panels, directly to Excel. These usability enhancements will improve your productivity with Robot Structure Analysis Professional 2022.